Okay, well now I have my Q5. I'm gonna level them all up. And then I'm gonna go up against the Fairy Gym Leader. First things first. Probably need to buy some more potions and revives. I used a shoot ton of them. Oh, perfect. Easy to evolve. Let's give him some of the small ones. Maybe? I don't know what your moveset is yet. Okay, first off, I don't need you to be a fighting type, so that's a hard pass. Go ahead and ditch that. I don't even know what that move is. I don't want it. I need him to learn, like, 3 steel attack moves. Hold on. Use up these shitty small ones. I don't have very many small ones left, I guess. They don't do very much at all. Be extra small. There we go. Alright, we'll have to bust out a medium. I got plenty, but, you know. That was very effective. Ta-da! Look how cute he is! He's so handsome. I love him. Yes, you can definitely learn Heavy Slam. What's with all these? Oh, good. Oh, good. It's a girl, though? Oh, she's a fierce lady. She even has eyeliner on. Also, maybe she identifies however she'd like to. What you gonna say to that? Enough beans. Dope. Oh, I can purchase more items. Oh. Okay, well, nothing like any special, like, ball-wise. I guess I can get some hyper potions. Dang, those are expensive as heck. I'm just gonna get $10,000 worth of these, too, I guess. Oh, wait, I got 30 of them. Maybe I'll just get 10 of them. Let's see, fairy types. So sleep's probably gonna be an issue. Probably, I don't know, paralyzing. It's gonna be, like, confusion is gonna be the issue, but I can't do that with a potion. I can only do that with berries. Oh, I guess I could sell some treasure. Do I have any treasure to sell? Hey, Doc! No, I want to keep those fossils. No thanks. Now I'm gonna go check in with this dude. I'm gonna see if this big boy has any dope moves. Absolutely not at all. Yep, give up. Mm-hmm. Is there a berry market here? Score Bunny and Slizzlepeed are different species. You can be a Pokemon if you want. What's he gonna do? Put some clothes with a fiery spirit that embodies my burning feelings. You want me to put on fire clothes? I feel like that's a little creepy, but okay, I can change. I don't know where I'm gonna go to change, though. You guys have a fashion store in town here? TM, thank you much. Oh, this is not what I wanted at all. Pokemon breeder Elena. Ooh, cute. Which one is this one? Good, super effective. Let's do it. You only attack me with one. Okay. Eviolite. Interesting. Thank you for wasting my time. Love stuff. It's the best. Stuff is the greatest. Oh, I was gonna ding it. Is there anything else to this town besides a balm mushroom? A Jinchou. Alright, well, it looks like we're gonna do the fairy gym today. Oh, there's one of those tree stump ghosties floating right there. Hi, Talon! Hey, give me just a restroom break for a second. Be right back, guys. It's like nice and warm. It's so cold out there. Okay, she's fairy. But I have a bunch of poison and steel now. So I got my Corviknight. Who's steel and flying. Copper Rod just steel. These two are just pretty OP. He's poison and he's... Actually... Is there anyone in chat available to trade me my Haunter? Can I just trade my Haunter back and forth with you? So I can get him leveled up. So he's ghost and poison, but he doesn't know any poison moves, and he can't remember any poison moves. He's useless! I do need to trade. I need to trade him away. Any takers? Time for a quick trade? Excuse me. I'm good, Talon. Thank you. Do you mind, Lex? I'd really appreciate it. Connect to the internet. Dope. Nope. Do you have sword or shield? If you have something that's sword or shield specific, I'm shield and your sword, anything like that. But I'm generally like totally fine. I just want to trade him back and forth and like. I know you got a dope poison. You see there. Oh, cool. Okay. I already have a rufflet and a, I don't have a Dino or a Jangmo. I do have a Farfetch'd. I don't have a Turtonator or a Mawile or a... I don't have a Gafita. I do have a rufflet. I don't have a sock. I don't have a sea dog. I do have a Swirlix. I don't have a Scraggy or a Solrock or a Piscinian or a Basculin or a Zacian. Oh, okay. No worries. I already have a rufflet, but two can't hurt. Oh my gosh, Shield has Larvitar? That seems like cheating. Oh, the Dramp is so cute. Sableye, Solosis, Mandibuzz, Throp, Lotad, Spritzy, Krogunk, Unitone, Oranguru, Basculin, so cute. Zamazenta, so cool. Oh, confirm? Oh. Indeed. Oh, that's a specific name though. sure I had any. I could give you a Galarian Ponyta, but I got it from somebody else. Wait, at what point can I get a Galarian Ponyta of my own? Wasn't it after the fourth gym, which I just defeated? Hi, Scraggy. I can give you the Spritzy I just got that I don't need. You want my Spritzy? What's happening? Sorry about that. Bear was barking. Okay, great. Yes. And here you go, Spritzy. I was just gonna give you the Spritzy. That's right, Mega gave it to me. I'd have to go catch another one, but I don't have any. Oh, I could give you a Croak if you don't have that. Okay, yeah, definitely you can have it. Or this Croak, I got two. I got him. Bye, Spritzy. Orangaroo. Oh yeah, there's your bone. Hey, baby cakes. Oh, Gengar, what's up? Love you. Okay, no worries, Lex. Thank you so much for doing this. Super duper appreciate it. Oh, you already completed the whole decks. Okay. Good. That Scraggy is a higher level than anything I have, except for that Rufflet that I think Mega gave me. Any poison? Bear, shh. Shh, bear, quiet. Well, if he doesn't know any poison moves, are there any decent... Maybe I can use a TM on him instead. Absolutely dumb. Look at this cute little Scraggy. You're so freaking cute, dude. What's he evolve into? Scrafty. He still looks like he's wearing pants that are too big. He's so cute. Oh, you only gave me the Ponyta. Oh, Lex gave me the... Oh, that was you. Okay, yeah. Everything you've given me is in the 60s. Okay, good. I'll have him wearing this stupid poison. Replace it with... that stupid Shadow Punch move. What about any other poison type? TMs. I'm carrying around 1,000 of them. Same one. Okay. Okay. Alright, at least now he has a poison move. That's good. Alright, I'm ready to go, I think. I'm gonna take on this gym leader. I'm gonna bop into this fairy gym. You wanna get out of here? I know it's kinda toasty. Sorry, but a rooster gangster wannabe. His pants are so cute. They are always falling down. Oh, hey, it's Marnie. What's up, G? Your whole crew's out to like mess my day up every time I see him. Hope you know you're a piece of shit. We're meeting in the finals. Oh, hell yes. A love ball. Oh, that's messed up. All right. This is very serious. Aye, aye. Alright, fairy type, here I come. I brought my poison and steel. Came to the party. What are you doing out here, Opal? Gosh, she just loves to creep. Okay, well. She's trying to put a pop quiz into the middle of my battle. It's like, I didn't sign up for that, and I don't want to be your gym successor. I think that your gym is dumb, and that you're dumb, and I hate you. And your dumb pink color, and how you keep... Every time I turn around, she's right there. I don't like that. Alright, great. Oh. Right, I came to battle not for an interview. Like, I don't want to be a fairy type leader. Oh my gosh, I just realized the Corviknight doesn't even have any steel moves equipped. I'm such a sucker. Whoops. Opal is a boomer. Yeah, Opal. I clicked that super fast. Huh? freeze. Dragingo! How are you? Destroy anybody. Nice. Two true legs. Forget something? Oh. They look identical. Rude! Are we sure it's not the same chick? This is baloney. Worth it. Of course they are. Oof. Careful with that one. It's definitely a trick question and I call bullshit on it. It's Ginky Bologna. Especially because they're identical. It's tricky. It's a super tricky question. It's not fair. List. She's so cute. She's gonna be the Swirlix evolved. Get out of here! $3,000. Plot twist, the three challengers are identical triplets. Are they? Wait for it. Next one's about to come out of here. Oh! Got him! More grim. Oh, he's so cute. Hi, Kingo. Thanks for the biddies. Oh my gosh, that destroyed him. Question. Curry? This is an MRG. Who eats curry every day, by the way? Not every day, but... That's the please dye your hair fun. 100 bits? You think I can get my hair did for 100 bits? You must be at your damn mat. If you feel like dropping 140 bones, I'll think about it. Why do we need to know what she eats for breakfast? Exactly. How does that have anything to do with being a successful gym leader? This is a joke. So pretty. I probably definitely should have switched. I just, you know, didn't. Still pretty effective. It's a slow build-up. That's not how it works. After 100 easy payments of 100 bits. Is it a disappointing drop? Ingo wishes it was disappointing drops. This kid agrees, she was shit-talking Opal. Yes, of course I would. What? Oh shit, wait, I forgot to hold the phone. Steel, 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 steel. Anybody for a steel type? Steel types. Anybody see a steel type TM in here? Come on, steel types. We're looking at you, fam. Woof, I don't see one. That is a bummer. Yep. Oh well. I'm just gonna do a little flip-flop there. Corviknight's been putting in work. I'm not mad about it, but I definitely, like, flubbed when I forgot to make sure to... have him remember old moves, or whatever. Copper only needs like 10. Maybe I'll just give him a berry. I mean, why not? I've got him. What you got? What you got, Talon? What are the odds? But, you know, look at him a chesto berry. Whoop-de-doo. Like, why don't I have any of this stuff? Equipped with anybody, it's just sitting in here. Like, here, you can hold this clever feather. Hey, biology. What are you talking about, Giko? What are you talking about, Talon? You gonna throw it in Discord or something? Alright, here we go. Here we go. Time for the big battle with Opal. Who apparently is gonna quiz me in the middle of my battle. I'm Opal, the gym leader.
I guess we can't avoid.
That's a great clip. It's a jump scare. Mary getting jump scared. That's a great clip, dude. GG. Oh my god, Craft. Let me have a look at how you and your Pokemon behave. Be like, because we're misbehaviors? Like, what? What do you mean how we behave? And what are you wearing on your neck? I strongly dislike her. That's the most hideous thing I've ever seen. She's just your type. The Dynamax of the first round, but I just really, really wanted to. I forgot that that was a fairy type. Wrong, I'm so sorry. Get out of here, Mawile. That shell bell's hella cool. Definitely not. I'm a direct counter to that sucker. Shell Bell, a little more health, a little more health. Yeah, three turns, it's fine. Oh. Oh. She's wearing a lot of purple. It's so pretty, right? Dang it, Air Slash kind of did a number. She did say earlier you could be wearing more pink. Okay, the color purple. Like, is that real, dummy? Hell yes. No way. I'm gonna see this from the kitchen and not a moment too soon. Do you drink caffeinated tea? And what's the point? Just drink coffee. Insane. Max finale. My baby elephant boy couldn't move? Why couldn't he move? It can't use this move? That's not fair! Who actually has a useful attack? Alright, Toxic Boy, you're in. If you beat a G-Max raid and catch it, that's how you get your G-Max Pokemon. How do you find a G-Max raid? That's pretty rough. Question! One of the raids you turned on was a G-Max Butterfree. How can you tell? Why, you mad he took top bidder? You mad? Back to with Dream Boy? With little flower, little strawberries? So cute. Look at this. Look at this big boy. Yes. Because you never tell a woman her age. Like, you never correctly guess a woman's age. Make of metal? Oh my god. Either answer is still messed up. Like, she's 16. She's underage, so, like, ew. But, like, she's obviously not 16. And look at her. Still ew. Like, ew. Like, oh my goodness. Love that. Yeah, I love it. Great idea. Too bad about the addition. I got all your questions right. You're just mad that I'm not gonna wear your shitty, ugly outfits. Oh! Well then, no. I mean, can't judge you for that. That's your own country's deal. It's not, like, weird. It's normal. For you. I take it back. You're on your own. I forgot about that. Isn't that... Can't you also drink at 18 in Canada? Or am I misunderstanding that? Or is that... I'm thinking of Germany, maybe? It is. Okay, cool. How do I change my, uniform? Yes, I would like to change my... Oh. Cool. The problem is... Okay, so... Where's the uniforms that I already have? To go into a boutique, okay. That's what I'm trying to find out, Fire King. Reindeer booty, love it. Okay. I guess I'll go with her. Oof. She's like creepy and looking for a traveling companion. Can I go into this, in there, please? Thank you. I'd also like to go into a boutique, change my costume. Dude, seriously, right? Like, you basically just told me to my face I wasn't good enough to be, like, your gym manager, even though I answered all your questions correctly. Okay, next thing's next. I'm coming over here, because I need to make... I don't need my Corvus Choir? Corvin Knight? Anymore, but... It'd be cool if he could have a steel move. Oh my goodness. Like, thank goodness. Are there any that won't miss? Okay, I guess steel wing. Scary face is really cool, but it's useless. My key item. Opal restraining order. Oh my goodness, right? Seriously. Equip it to your most used Pokemon, so she can't come up behind you like a creep anymore. Oh, hello, Raikou. Yeah, good point. How the hell do I get, There we go. It's like, I know there's a boutique somewhere. Here's one. Wait, no, this is a barber shop, darn it. Yeah, I think the next gym for me is ice type, which are weak against fighting, fire, rock, and steel, which is literally exactly what I have, so it's pretty dope. Cool. Really cute. So that's what I've been wearing, is that shitty challenger uniform. Why haven't I been wearing the water uniform? Thank you. Have a nice day. Okay, so I need to swap back in a couple of fire types. What were the first ones I took with me to my first gym? Did I really just stick with what's his name? Humper? Like, I've got a Growlithe here that's level 10. Oh, I have a fire armadillo, and I have this fire snake that's level 25. That's not bad. Because now I'm going to be needing, yeah, fighting, fire, rock, and steel. So Gengar, you're just out of there. Do I have any rock types? Not likely. Haven't really been accumulating that either. I have a roly-coly. It's a complete waste of my time. Here's what, I'm gonna stick with what I got right now, and I'm sure on the way there. Return to Hammerlock. Aren't I at Hammerlock right now? Like, where? How far am I from Hammerlock? I'm here. Oh, it wants me to... Where's the dumb flag at? Isn't there always a flag where it wants me to go? Like, I'm here right now. Okay, it wants me to go down here. It does. Oh, Bede, what's he doing here? Now that I've had my challenge ban taken away and my gym's challenger status revoked, can I really afford to waste time like this? No. I know you'll have, though, that I'll have you know that I haven't given up. I must become the champion in order to help out the chairman. I will go and ask him to let me rejoin the gym challenge. Oh, no. That's why they gave him a pink jacket. Opal wants him. Time for my gym mission, child. She is terrifying. Really? She is so creepy. Are we good? You were used by Oleana, am I right? You worked hard together, wishing stars for her, only to have her throw you away like rubbish when she was done with you. Come with me, child. I might be able to help you out. Of course, it all depends on how much hard work you're willing to put in, too. Are you testing me? Very well, I accept. Upon making you sure you see my full talents. You should head to Sir Chester. I'll take it. You know how to get to Route 7. Whew! Okay, but you know what the good is about this? Like, Opal's gonna back the shit off of me now because she's, like, busy focused on Bede. So, like, that was a gift in disguise. Like, I'm chill as hell with that. That's dope. I don't need her chasing me around. Okay, awesome. So we defeated the fairy gym. Whew! I'm blazing through these gyms today. I'm having a great time. Fairy gym done. Oomst.